just walked along a bit of a walk there. They came all the way across the top there, back over there, rather than straight up this way. It's a bit muddy this way, look. So I walked around it there. There's some nets there for catching fish. Birnbeck Pier's spindly legs. Going all the way across there. This could be the closest I've got, I'm not sure. I have been at Irith Brown once a long time ago, I don't think we got quite this far. So I walk round this stream that's coming down, right through the middle there. It's like a stream coming down there, you see. See it there? That's very boggy. So I walked up there and across and around the high bits, and then I climbed up some steps up there. And now I'm going along this way. I've done it when the waves have been coming in. I mean, this is quite slippery, you've got to wash it. When the tide's been coming in, it's been splashing up, but it's quite slippery. It's quite slippery. People lost their lives here, you know. This is where the old boats used to pull up here. People up the walls. I've been on a boat myself from here. The African Queen, I've been on it from here. Old lifeboat house. It's no good without the pier functioning properly, see? The beetles have been here in the past, where all that writing is there. That's where the great big Royal Hotel used to be and where the beetles used to stay. Still a ruin.